everyone, this is Blue Skyver. Today it's quite a cold day. The temperature is around 28 Fahrenheit, and I decided to go to the northern shore in the peninsula, which is over the river where I have flown many times before. And there is snow on the ground, as you're going to see. So I took off with the Mavic Air 2, and then decided to send it over the Cape this time instead of flying through the strait and around the bay. And then once I arrived close to the river on the other side, I brought it back and then flew it around on the strait, as you're going to see, until I was close to the peninsula and then landed it on the apron. It was a very nice flight. I liked very much flying the Mavic Air 2. I had to land it earlier than last time. Of course, the battery this time was around 35% because it's quite cold. And we are going to watch the video together. And if you like it, please don't forget to thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe, you're very welcome. Thank you very much for watching my channel, and happy flying.